गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास सेवंथ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स लास्ट क्लास कंप्लीटेड पूर्व द ब्रेव लेसन. नाउ दैट इज हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन टेक्सचुअल ग्रामर पेज नंबर 45 यूनिट 3. हियर इज यूनिट 3. हियर इज टेक्सचुअल दैट इज टेक्स्ट बुक 45 पेज. गेंटलमैन, सो पिक आउट एंटोनिम्स फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट for the words given below. Here is the words is antonyms means here is word opposite in meaning. Here word opposite in meaning, that is called here is antonyms. So here is antonyms means word opposite meaning. Here is there opposite meaning, negative meaning is there. So here the list of words are there. So here is first one victory. Next timid, T-I-M-I-D. Next humble, H-U-M-B-L-E. Next accept. Dependent, D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-D. So here is victory means opponent, children, defeat. Timid means here is brave. As humble means here children, proud. Accept means children, reject. Here is dependent means here is independent. Here is independent. Dependent means here is independent. Next one, these are these victory means here is defeat, and timid means here brave, and humble means here proud, accept means here reject, dependent means here is independent. Okay children, next fill in the blanks in the following paragraphs with the words given in the box. Here is in the paragraph words are given. What words here? Respect, skillful, proposal, lawful, capture, worthy, amazed, conquered, frightened, remind. Now here is paragraph. Children, just read the paragraph. How to fill the blanks. I know that you are dash and dash of position. So I know that you are very skillful. Talented, you are very skillful and worthy. What means having talent? Okay. How position you hold? But I am really dash to know. Really means this next amazed. I am really amazed and surprised. Know that you feel as though you have conquered. Conquered means here get a victory. Vijay science of conquered world. These days nobody is being dashed. Here is nobody is being frightened, fearful, that is frightened by the other. I would like to make a dash proposal, a proposal, so that you will dash, you will remain humble and lawful. Humble and lawful. I hope my words dash capture your imagination and you dash respect. In this way, respect me as your teacher. Okay, children. Next here is look at the following words from the text. First one is independent. Second one is here is difference. See that here is. Next one here is, for example, precaution, the word. Precaution. P-R-E-C-A-U-T-I-O-N. So, it consists of two parts here. That is, in and here is prefix root. Prefix, then here is root word. That is carry is a pre. PRE means here is before. That is carry is a. Two parts. About dangerous arms there here is. Stop two parts. One is care, defer, and here is root and suffixes there here is. Root and a suffix there here is. Okay. Next, here is add appropriate prefixes and suffixes to the following rules to make new words. The first one is done for you. So this is the table, children. Here is the table. The first one is here is prefix. Yeah. First one is here is prefix. Next root. Here is next new word. New word. Okay, example first this D-I-S. This is prefix. Courage root word. That is main word. So here is there. Next active. Here is there. Next here is legal. Next here is able. Next word is here is believe. So you have to form this here is. For example, prefix means we have to form many more words. This courage. This able here is this courage. Here is take about this DIS. This a point. This courage. Here is this satisfied DIS. Yes, yes. This satisfy here is there. This that is prefixes means we have to form many more words. This satisfaction here is there. This satisfaction here is there. So we have to form many more words. This here is there. So prefixes and children. Mano word to many more words. For example, here is add to. In this one, in add to root word means here main. Form a new word. Prefix plus root here is there. So prefix plus root means in. Here is active, inactive. In plus active, inactive. For example, legal, ill. For example, here is there. Ill means I-L. I-L-L, illegal. I-L-L-E-G-A-L, illegal. Next, able. For example, un. Or dis also, disable. Unable or disable. Unable, a new word. And disable also there. Next, believe. Disbelieve, D-I-S also there, prefix. Displace, believe. Disbelieve. B-A-L-I-E. So in this way we have to form new words. Here is prefix means word beginning with the syllable here in there. So this or in or ill or un and this. So for example im also there is here in the prefix. Impossible. In the imagination here it is I am also there is here is prefix. Next tables. Here is root plus here is suffixes also. Here is prefix means beginning. Next table you have to see suffix. So next word children, here also second table, root. First here is root. Next here is suffix. Next here is new word. For example, here is king. Next, rich, R-I-C-H. Next, brave. Next, fame. Next, boy. Here is dumb, there here is suffix. And what the word here is king plus dumb, kingdom. King plus dumb is here is kingdom. Next, for example, rich, N-E-S-S, suffix. Illness, you know children, illness, I-L-L-N-E-S, so N-E-S-S. Rich plus less, richness, new word. Next, brave, brave plus R-Y, here is suffix. Bravery, bravery. Next, fame, O-U-S is there. Fame plus O-U-S, famous. Dangerous, you know children, O-U-S, and then another word. And famous. Next, boy, hood. Childhood, boyhood. No, there is here boy plus hood. Here is boyhood. Here is boyhood. In this way, children, we have to form new words beginning with here is suffix. You know, previously, prefix, root word, new word. Next, here is root main, root word, suffix. Root word plus suffix is equal new word we have to form. Okay, children, just I am going to explain a few examples. See that page 45. Here is, he was acting in a dash way. Child is there, childish, I-ish. Child is there, here is childhood. Here is prefix child plus I-S, childish. Next, again, this word is very difficult to spell and even worse, it's dash pronounced. P-R-O-N-O-U-N-C-E, pronounce. I-T-I-O-N. Pronunciation. Pronunciation. Next, third one. You shouldn't have done that. It was very dash of you. Think he is there. So, ill thinking. Prefix is here is ill plus think here is ill thinking. Next, fourth one, children. He didn't pass his exam. He was dashed in the second attempt. Succeed here is there. F-U-L. Successful. Some of the Indian cities are dreadfully dash crowd, crowdy. Next, the team won the dash champion, championship. Next, SHIP there, ship is a suffix. There is a very high dash that they will be late, likely, here likelihood. Next, I couldn't find any dash in his theory, weak, weakness is there. NESS, here is there, NESS. There was a 3-hour dash because of the strike. Stop means stoppage. Next, you need a dash of motivation, organization, and revision to learn English. That is here, the word is combine, combination. So, in this way, children, here is a making, that is new word. Here is root, prefix, plus root is equal new word you have to form, you are using. Next here is root, plus here is suffix, here is equal new words. So, in English, we have to form any word beginning or that is ending forming. Here is ending with the suffix D-O-M, N-E-S-S, R-Y, O-U-S, could be there. Boyhood, childhood is there. Here dangerous, O-U-S, dangerous is there. Courageous is there. Malicious is there. Next, R-Y, bravery. Next, here is N-E-S-S, richness, illness. Next, dumb is there, kingdom. Okay, here is freedom. In this way, we have to form prefix plus root word, new word, root suffix plus new words. Okay, children. By next class, I will explain the grammar here is using should and must of your textbook. See you, children. Thank you.